Hello children, welcome to our today's English class. I am Amrita Kar, will take today's class. And for this class, there will be two videos. So keep a watch on both of them. This is video 1. In today's class, we will learn two family words with E. Say the sound. It's E. And which sound does this letter make? N. And together, when they are clubbed, they make the sound N. Which sound do they make? N. Now, we will see how words can be made with N. Which sound does this letter make? D. And when N joins them, it becomes D-N, den. D-N, den. Let us make another word. Say the sound. Her. And when N joins her, it becomes her N, hen. Her N, hen. Now, I want you all to try. Say the phonic sound. Yes. And then try. I will give you the answer, but you have to try it on your own. M N. M N men. M N men. One more word. Sound P. P. And when N joins P, they become P-N, pen. P-N, pen. It's time to learn about another E family word. The sound E. And the sound T. When they are clumped, they make the sound et. Which sound do they make? Et. Now, we will make words with et. Sound g. Children, I'm going slow. I'm giving a pause so that you can come up with answers. The sound g. And when et joins g, they form the word. Try. G et get. G et get. Another word. Sound J. And when it joins them, they become J it jet. J it jet. Next, the sound V. The sound V. And when it joins V, V it vet. V it vet. Let us learn another word with et. Which sound does this letter make? V. And when et joins V, it forms the word vet. V et vet. V et vet. Now, we will learn these words in a better way through a PPT. Let's learn E family words. Which two letters can you see here? You can see letter E as well as letter N. But remember, we are not going to say which letters are these. Rather, we are going to say the sound of these letters. E says E. Children, please repeat the sound after me. E says E. And N says N. N says N. When E and N means E and N are joined, they make the sound of N. They make the sound of N. Let's go through few words with N family words. D. The sound is D. And here joins
N. So, D-N, den. How to read the word, children? It should be the way I am reading. D-N, den. Here comes H. And here comes N. H-N, hen. I hope you all are saying after me. H-N, hen. P. And here comes N. P-N, pen. P-N, pen. Here comes M. N joins M and they become M and men. M and men. Here you can see eh and t. Eh and t. Please repeat the sound the way I am saying. Eh and t. And together they make the sound et. Et. We are not going to say now eh and t. We are going to club their sound and say together et. G. Here comes et. G et. Get. How to read it? Are you going to read it g et? No. Never ever. You are going to read the word as g et. Get. Let us move on to the next word. J. J-et, jet. J-et, jet. Children, I hope you are reading after me. V-et, v-et, vet. V-et, vet. Here comes w and et. W-et, vet. W-et, vet.
This is the end of video 1.